God, our Father.
Most gracious and eternal Father, we thank you, O God. We praise you, glorify you, and magnify you, O Father. Father, we thank you, O God, because this family understands the importance of prayer, O Father, and genuine communication with you, O Father. For Lord, we understand that, O God, without you, we are nothing, O God. We come right now, Father, to say that we must lean on our everlasting arms. We, O God, listen not to our own understanding, O God, but we are acknowledging you as our Lord and Savior, O God. Father, right now, Father, we pray, O God, bind us together in unity, O Father, and pray in this prayer of recovery over to you right now, Jesus, O God. Right now, Father, we celebrate the worship and promise to give us the desires of our hearts, O God. And Lord, we know, God, that you are a great desire, O God, and a great desire, O Father. Lord, not to forget your ways, O Father, not to forget your teachings, O Father. Father, right now, just help us to spend time with you in the Word, O Father. The Lord, she may be far away from us, but she may be close to you always, O Father. And because, O God, you are with our hearts. And you say, O God, that you have the Word of God in our hearts, O Father, and we may not sin against you, O Father. So, Lord, help us to remember and recall the scriptures and the teachings and the training that we've instilled in her, Father. The importance, O God, of studying that word, O God, and communing with you, and dialoguing with you, O God. O Father, right now, touch, O God, in a special way, O Father, that she may bring you glory in every aspect of her life, O Father. Lord, as she excels in her academics, O Father, help her to acknowledge you, O Father, as she is going to transition to a new school, O Father. Help her to share the gospel of Jesus Christ in the hallways, in the classrooms, O Father. Lord, break that love, O Father, because she is an ambassador for your kingdom, O Father. And Lord, she must have her steps ordered in your word, O Father. We know she wants education, O Father, but Lord, she is there also to serve, O Father. Lord, protect her from physical harm and danger, O Father, as she travels, O Father. Protect her as she trains, O Father. Lord, that she would not be hurt, O Father. She would excel and astonish the coaches and those that may judge her in competition. They may not understand because it may baffle them how this lady from the Bahamas, O Father, can come in an environment, O God, so quickly adapt, O Father, and excel to the highest level. And we are believing you, O God, and she is going to She will do. We pronounce a blessing on her life. Anoint her, O God, from head to toe, O God. Lord, we thank you. Fill her with your spirit. Fill her with your love. Fill her with your wisdom, your knowledge, and your understanding, O Father. O God, we thank you, God. We thank you and we praise you, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, the Christ. In the name of Jesus, Lord. We bless you. We thank you. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.